Just show you my DIY propagator tank. Just simply keep the humidity in two plastic cups, some soil, just stick your clone or your seed straight in, and it'll just love the humidity. About twice a day, just flick some water onto the leaves. That's how they take it in at first while they're growing the root system. Stick the lid back on to keep the humidity, and you just put mine holes in the top, you see, just to so it can breathe. Yeah, and I'll keep you updated. Bubblegum extra large clone.